Mayday, mayday. There is a medical emergency on the island across. Before the government acquired boat ambulances, it would take hours for patients to access the health facility. Now, it is a matter of minutes. The medical team at Bwama Health Center III in Chitumba sub-county Kabale district is always on standby to reach out to the islanders in need. This 300 horsepower engine boat ambulance is ever on standby.
This boat is a very strong boat with a capacity of 300 power horse engine. This means that it can cover a distance that has been taking about 2 hours for the normal 15 power horse engines in just a period of about 10 minutes.
Meron Nisima is accessed promptly. Like many expectant mothers, getting to a hospital has always been expensive. There had been cases of women giving birth on the 15 horsepower engine boats used to commute across islands.
Can't wait to get transport, but now she called us, the midwife here at Bwama. We have put all the means and we have come to pick her.
They quickly check her vitals as we speed back to the health facility, demonstrating the efficiency and effectiveness of the motorboat ambulance. At the center, locals patiently wait to receive medical attention from dedicated health workers.
It's Bwama Health Center III in Chitumba sub-county, Kabale district. It is the only health center on Lake Bunyonyi, and it is on one of the islands that this lake has. Lake Bunyonyi, Africa's second deepest lake, has 29 islands, and every other person who needs medical attention on the 29 islands of Lake Bunyonyi comes to this very health center first.
Ronald Ngabelano is the in-charge of Bwama Health Center III. He explains how they have kept communication lines open.
We gave them to our village health teams, and even the LC ones have the numbers, and even our real clients, like those ones who are attending antenatal, we give them numbers so that in case they see any signs of labor, they just give us a call.
On busy days, the health workers here attend to 50 patients. This facility serves 29 islands scattered on Lake Bunyonyi. Authorities emphasize the boat ambulance service is free of charge.
It is completely free because it was given to us by the government. It is being fueled by the government, so there is no need of charging money because the service is completely free of charge.
This boat ambulance is one of the 14 required to boost ambulance services in the country. There are strict guidelines for operating them, including that they should not be used for private functions, and there must be a coxswain, a navigator, and a paramedic.
Apparently, it is being maintained by the Ministry of Health with collaboration from the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs. And the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs have provided coxswains, the people who are driving this boat, for the next 2 years. After that, it will hand over to the Ministry of Health entirely to manage the boat under the Department of Health.
However, Biakatonda acknowledges that a single ambulance is insufficient considering the number of people who could benefit from such services, highlighting the need for additional resources. According to the World Health Organization, Uganda's mortality rate is at a ratio of 284 per 1,000 live births.
If you look at the population of the people that this health center serves, this boat is not enough. We would need like five if we are to cover all the seven sub-counties that this health center serves. It serves four sub-counties in Kabale district and another three in Rubanda district. Those in Kabale include Chitumba, Kamganguzi, Rubaya and Butanda, then Bufundi, Muko and Bubale for Rubanda district.
Easy access to healthcare services remains a significant challenge for communities residing along water bodies in Uganda. The introduction of motorboat ambulance on Lake Bunyonyi represents a remarkable step forward in addressing this issue. On April 18th, 2023, General Mose Kainerugaba, the Senior Special Operations Presidential Advisor, inaugurated the first ever motorboat ambulance on Lake Bunyonyi. The lake, spanning across Kabale and Rubanda districts, has been reliant on a single health center to cater for the health care needs of the entire surrounding population. With these ambulances, islanders can access facilities far away for timely medical care. Reported by Job Namanya in Kabale.